Thank you so much, everyone. It's really an honor, and I consider it as a privilege also because I'm with my friends and my teacher, Nina. It's a rare opportunity to share a stage with my teacher, and I consider it as a blessing. Talking to all of you, you are getting into animation VFX, a field which is about having fun. I mean, how lucky can you be? I mean, you can't get any luckier. Imagine you were a doctor. I mean, where all you'd be checking with patients, what all you'd have to worry about. I mean, it's such a boring job considering what you'll be getting into. Imagine you're an engineer and you'll be held responsible for a bridge that would probably collapse after 50 years or so. You know, you have so much more responsibilities, and it is not an exciting, fun sort of a job. You are in a field there where you're going to have fun. That's the main thing. You're creating things that will create, it'll make people enjoy the programs with fun, and you're creating it with fun. It can't be any better. So, you know, first of all, you guys need to realize that you're getting into a zone where probably your hobby is going to become your career, which is a blessing, seriously, because that's what I consider as one of the, you know, something that I enjoy about going to work on an everyday basis, is that I'm going to have fun. I'm going to create something new every day, and you know, that is, and as somebody, you know, like people, team members will be creating something exciting, and I'm excited by seeing that. It is so much fun. That is one thing that I want to tell you guys. The second thing I want to tell you is that, you know, education, where you are here, is just the foundation. You cannot think that this is where you will be completely well equipped to go out there and be the perfect, you know, the perfect person that a company can use, or a person you can go out and make big differences. You will have to consider many years of perseverance, patience, where you will have to work hard without probably getting any result. Immediate results are not there. This is not a snackable sort of a thing. You are getting into a career, you are going to build it yourself. Here you are going to get only the stepping stone. So be patient when you get out. I mean, like any other professions, it may take you 7-8 years to make your mark. But you be consistent in applying yourself and you get it. That's the lesson that we all have learned, experienced, and seen with other people also. So wishing you all the very best. Have a great career, all of you, and we are always there as an industry for you to come, collaborate, need, if you need learnings, if you need internships. I would really like that, you know, we can, you send your best portfolio, and you know, we can always consider. Okay, thank you so much. All the very best.